Buckets tough to come by early on. Before the game, Washington State honoring their seniors. They had that last game canceled due to the death of their strength coach, so a nice moment there. Penelope Pavlopoulou, one of those seniors, hit a three. Washington State by two. A little bit later, Aaliyah Mazik.
She drove at will. That's what she can do.
14 points for her in this one. Kristen Simon to Mignon Moore.
I like Simon assisting. Simon can do a little bit of everything. We saw her hit a three the other day. I love her with the assist there.
And then Sadie Edwards, heard Mark Trax say that about her, passes to Moore for the three. Moore had 16 points in this one. It stayed close throughout. Later in the third, Kayla Washington, the steal and the finish.
Nothing like a little offense off of defense.
And then fourth quarter, Kayla Haley with the steal. She finds Bobby Buckets. Borislava Hristova came off the bench, nursing a hurt ankle. She averages 18. She's held to 9 tonight. Kristen Simon, not always her best in this one.
I think she stepped up and made some key plays, even if it wasn't about scoring.
Yeah, got it done late, no doubt about it. Simon there, another pass to Moore. And then less than a minute to go, Nike McClure working inside, gets the bucket and one that cuts USC's lead to a point after the made free throw. She had 12 points tonight, and then Sadie Edwards, the miss, and Simon, you mentioned it, Roz, the huge rebound here.
Yeah, and here's what Simon did, right? She hit it there, had a couple of assists, sucked up the attention. Mignon Moore ends up finishing it, rushing it out, and that secures the win, jumps up into the arms of her teammate.
That's cute. That's awesome.
So how about it? USC gets it done. It was close when they met in January. It's a close one tonight, 47-44.